8:26, time to get
morning,
up.
Morning, it's just a little bit before 6:30 and I am tired, but I'm ready to get dressed and to start getting, there's my third alarm going off, that's the wrong way. I'm ready to get up. The beach where I'm gonna see the sun come up. My hair is a mess, but that's all right. I'll put a beanie on and I'll get changed. I am at the beach. I am about to go for a walk and look how pretty it is. It is so nice. I love the beach at this time of the day.
Some lovely photos and videos of the sun coming up and my walk on the beach.
Won't let no one break your heart. No, no one will desert you. Just try to never grow up. And never grow up.
I don't care, so call me crazy.
I just finished my beach walk and now I'm about to get in the car and gonna go home and probably have some breakfast. Now I am going to make some breakfast because I am quite hungry. It's like 9 o'clock anyway, but because I went for a morning walk, I have a bit of a late breakfast and today I'm gonna have some porridge. So I'm just about to make it now.
Here I am making my porridge. Porridge actually exploded, so I had to make it again.
I exploded my porridge, then I made it again. And I'm going to eat outside my yummy porridge because it's actually a really nice day. Even though it's getting into winter, it's really nice and the sun's out. It is 10 degrees, but the sun's out. But it's nice. Let's make the most of it. And eat up. Let's try it. So there's my porridge. That is good. I love food. Comment down below what's your favorite breakfast food. I really like porridge and Weet-Bix and pancakes and big breakfasts. But yeah, comment below what's yours. So I'm just going to eat my porridge and I'll see you after that. Clay is going to take us to the chocolate factory, what is very nice of him. So we'll get to go and get a hot chocolate there and I'm excited because I'm excited to have my hot chocolate, I guess. Who doesn't like a hot chocolate?
Hot chocolate. They're only doing takeaways at the moment, but that's all right. At least you get a hot chocolate.
It's a nice day, so we're just going to sit and enjoy a hot chocolate outside. Sorry, Dad, I didn't get you one because you're at work. We got back from the chocolate factory and now we're going to go into Geelong because we need to go to Kmart and get a couple of things.
Yeah, see, I think we might be seeing Penny over there.
Be heading off in a minute. I just come home. I went in to get an iPad cover with Penny in town and that was fun. And I ended up with this iPad cover. And yeah, it was pretty much fun. It was nice to see her. And now I am getting ready for my dance class, what I'm going to do on Miss Rose dance class on Facebook Live. And it's 80s themed tonight, so I'm going to kind of dress up a little bit of 80s. So yeah, it'll be a bit of fun. About to start 80s theme night. I'm quite excited. Look at my fro pants. It'll be fun. Dance class was very fun. It was 80s theme and I had fun. I hope you guys had fun. You did it. And I am going to end the video now. Thanks for watching. Bye.